kidding me?
Oh, this is brilliant! The guts inside Kevin Owens are downright legendary!
And the guts? How about the stupidity?
Stone Cold never looked this good!
Why would Kevin Owens come out here dressed like Stone Cold Steve Austin? Why would you try to provoke the Rattlesnake even further?
This crowd right now, beyond disappointed into furious.
Kevin Owens must have a death wish.
Somewhere in Texas, there's a fist going through a television.
We're at WrestleMania. It is official. The biggest KO show of all time goes down WrestleMania Saturday. 1 week from this Saturday with very special guest, the Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin, streaming live on Peacock.
And that most definitely will be the most stupendous KO show ever.
Chicago, are y'all ready to see Kevin Owens open up a can of whoop ass on Stone Cold at WrestleMania? Give me a hell yeah! You know, I don't think I got that. I said, if you're ready to see Kevin Owens raise hell all over that sorry son of a bitch, Stone Cold, give me a hell yeah! What? 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 What?
If you close your eyes for a second, it's almost like Stone Cold's really here.
No, it's not.
You know, I heard all of the things that Kevin Owens said about my home state of Texas, and there were horrible things, but let's be honest, they're all true, and it got my attention. So when he invited me to be a guest on the biggest, most stupendous KO show of all time, well, you saw what I did, right? You saw that horrible little video. I drove out in the middle of nowhere and pretended to be a badass while standing in front of my pathetic little golf cart. And I gotta say, I didn't really know what I was gonna do. So I figured I'll just do what I do best, and that's run my little mealy mouth and accept Kevin Owens' invitation without thinking. See, that's the problem. I don't do much thinking these days. To be honest, at this stage in my life, the lights are on, but is anybody home? And now, well, here we are. I am going to WrestleMania. I am going to the KO show. Y'all have got to be the stupidest sons of bitches I ever said.
He did it again!
What's that? What's that saying? Fool you once, shame on you. Fool you twice, shame on, well, you for being absolute idiots. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so. Now, you know what's left? The only thing left to do for old Stone Cold is to drink some beer and hopefully get some liquids courage before Kevin Owens gives me the ass kicking of a lifetime at WrestleMania. Now throw me some damn beer.
No hands either.
Try actually catching it, Kevin.
That is the Broken Skull American Lager. That's a darn fine beverage.
Oh, for two?
Kevin Owens should leave it up to stop the music. Stop the damn music. Let me ask you a question, you bald bastard. Where did you stagehands learn to throw beer? You suck. Okay? You must be from Chicago, right? Here, I'll make it easy for you. Take a beer in your little hand, get in the ring, and give me the beer. Come on. Even you can figure that out. Here we go. One step. There we go. That was a weird way to get in the ring, but I'll let it go. There you go. Put it in my hand. Wow. Good job. Now get your sorry ass out of my ring. Oh, wait.
I'll tell you what, Kevin Owens is making a huge mistake right now. But come WrestleMania, come that moment when Stone Cold Steve Austin finally gets his hands on Kevin Owens, Owens better pray that he's still able to walk out of WrestleMania.
That's a little presumptive of you, Saxton. I have a feeling Stone Cold sitting at home watching KO, realizing that he has not competed in a ring in 19 years, and Stone Cold may not have what it takes anymore to handle the new baddest SOB on Monday Night Raw.
Well, maybe you're making the same dumb mistake Kevin Owens is making, Corey, by forgetting just who you're talking about here. The Texas Rattlesnake, the WWE Hall of Famer, one of the toughest men to ever step inside a WWE ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, he seems confident right now, but...